So let's do Salkowski experiments, which is specific to cholesterol. So we have cholesterol diluted and dissolved in chloroform, and you have concentrated sulfuric acid, very, very dangerous. So that's around 1 to 2 mL of chloroform, of sulfuric acid to the chloroformic extract of cholesterol. Bent this tube like that, not facing my hall, not facing my colleagues. So the side to the tube. Shake well. See, we get deep red turmeric color. This means you have cholesterol. Thank you.